Nice. Credit card interest rates are rising sharply, and you can blame the Fed's recent interest rate hikes. CreditCards.com surveyed 100 cards and found the average APR has gone up in the past year to just over 17%, up from 16% last year. The Federal Reserve has been raising the interest rate, forcing banks to pay more to borrow money, so they're passing on those cuts to you.